What if the way to save the ocean is to live on it? Up until now, human civilization has had a largely negative impact on the health of the oceans. Waters have become more acidic, coral levels have decreased, and water toxicity has killed dolphins, sea turtles, and other sea life. With Seasteads, we can reverse much of this damage. Seasteads are much more than sustainable. Seasteads are environmentally restorative in much the same way decommissioned oil rigs are. Environmental scientist Steve Kolian, founder of the nonprofit Eco-Rigs, wrote, "When rigs are left standing, the fish biomass is 10 times greater per unit area than the fish biomass at the Flower Gardens Fish Sanctuary." A German aerospace engineer at Ocean Builders is developing a system for coral ecosystems so that seasteaders can look out their aquarium windows at a floating garden of life. Investors have already expressed interest in their plans for a floating underwater restaurant, and have even proposed a CB&B to get customers used to the idea. Every seastead you build increases life on the ocean. Fish want to live and breed on a solid foundation. Seaweed and algae crops want to absorb carbonic acid from the ocean. Mussels, scallops, clams, and oysters want to absorb waste and turn it into protein. You can create your own circular food chain on your own seastead. No pesticides, no soil depletion, no factory farms. Just ocean, nutrients, and sunlight. To support a free-floating eco-restorative future, donate to seasteading.org and read Seasteading, How Floating Nations Will Restore the Environment, Enrich the Poor, Cure the Sick, and Liberate Humanity from Politicians.